In this video, we'll be evaluating the integral from the 2023 MIT Integration B. First, let's separate the integral into two parts. So let's see the first part, which is square root 2 log x. Then the second part, 1 over 2 log x, then dx. Because here we have square root 2 log x, so we're going to set a new variable t, then equals this term, equals 2 log x, then square root, then solve for x, then square both sides, then both sides divided by 2, then equals log x. Then just solve for x, then we have x equals e to the power t squared over 2. Then both sides take a derivative. Then dx just equals d of this term. So now we can do the substitution for the first one. So let's continue this equal sign. Then here we have, then the first one just t. Then dx, so here's a dx. So d e to the power t squared over 2. Then the second term, so that is 1 over t dx. So this is a dx. Okay, so let's see the first integral. Because here's a t, the power is 1. So then we can use integration by parts. So then this one is like u is like a v. So then based on the formula of integration by parts, then just u times v. So u times v. Then minus integral of v times u. So this is v. So then e to the power t squared over 2, then dv, du. So this is u, dt. Okay, so now let's see the second integral. So because here's 1 over t, so let's keep it. So let's figure out what's this derivative. So then this one is e to the power t squared over 2. Then it's a chain rule. So then here's a 2t over 2, then dt. So let's simplify. Okay, so keep the first part. Then keep the second part. So now let's simplify the last one. So you see the last one here, so 2 and 2 canceled. So t on top and t on the bottom canceled. So only term left is this one. So that's why here we have e to the power t squared over 2, then dt. So now let's see here. So this integral and that integral is exactly the same, just different sign. So that's why, so these two canceled. So then we have here just the first term. So then we have e t times e to the power t squared over 2, then plus constant c. So now we need to back substitute for what the t originally was. Now let's see here. This is a t. So the square root of 2 log x. So now let's see here. So t just square root 2 log x, then e to this power. Okay, so here, this is a t, then t squared just 2 log x over 2. Then here, plus constant c. Okay, so now let's see, so what's this part? Okay, so let's see what's here, because 2 and 2 canceled. So then here we have e to the log x. So then this one just equals x. Then here we have just square root 2 log x. Then this one just x. Then plus constant c. Or you can put the x to the front. Then just x square root 2 log x. Then plus constant c. So that is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.